The Ruapehu district has had a sodden 24 hours with heavy rains flooding rivers and causing large slips, which have closed roads around and around 120 people are stuck at the Blue Duck Lodge. They spent the night there last night and the owner joins us now live. Morena, Dan.
Yeah, good morning.
So where did you fit everybody? I think the Blue Duck Lodge only sleeps about 8 people.
Oh, yeah, we've got several lodges on the property. So we can sleep quite a few more than that, and so we spread people around and made everyone as comfortable as possible. So everyone got a bed.
Everyone got a bed, and you had some supplies helicoptered in last night. So you managed to feed and water everyone, I hope?
Yes, everyone was fed, watered, happy and dry, and we're going to continue with the evacuation and trying to get things opened up again today.
Now, your wife is 30 weeks pregnant with twins. Are you worried at all about her?
Oh, she's a pretty resilient lady. So, you know, she's happy. She's just telling the kids it's just like camping. And yeah, we've got no water and bits and pieces yet. And we're trying to get that up and running today. But she's all pretty happy. If there's any concerns at all, we'll get her out to, you know, one of the local towns. But all good so far.
Some of the footage we've got of the slips around, it looks pretty hectic. How are you actually expecting some of the roads to be open?
We're hoping to get the road partially open today, but look, things are still coming down, so we just got to play that one by ear.
Are you planning that you might possibly have another night of marae-style living?
Yeah, possibly, but we think we'll helicopter a lot more people out today. We've got a lot of international guests here, as well as there's a lot of New Zealanders doing the Tua Aotearoa cycle trail from Cape Reinga to Bluff. So people canoeing the Whanganui River, of course, they've had all their boats washed away. So we've got a lot of those kind of people staying with us.
Is morale still up, though? I hope people are managing to see the exciting side of it.
Yeah, everyone's really happy. My team keeps running around the lodges and checking on people and, you know, to deliver food and things. And everyone's treating it as a little bit of an adventure, but they're all really keen to help. We just haven't got enough, you know, spades and shovels. But with this sort of style of slips, there's so much damage that they really can't do much.
Yeah. Yeah, well, good on you, Dan, and thank you so much for putting up all those people.